months ago, you lost the drive containing the identity of every agent embedded in terrorist organizations across the globe.
007 reporting for duty.
Where the hell have you been?
Enjoying death.
I only have one question. Why not stay dead? There's no shame in saying you lost a step.
I'm your quartermaster.
You must be joking.
Also, PPK is 9mm short. It's been coded to your palm print, so only you can fire it. Less of a random killing machine, more of a personal statement.
Q.
007.
I want to meet your employer.
How much do you know about fear?
All there is.
Or not like this. Not like him.
Just look at you. Chasing spies. England. MI6. She fed you up, knowing you're not ready, knowing you would likely die. Mommy was very bad. The two survivors, this is what she made us.
Everybody needs a hobby.
So what's yours?
Resurrection.
Something about that tune that is just classic and iconic and makes you move.
Just leaving you a message.
What did surprise you?
Well, you succeeded. Welcome to Istanbul.
Mom, look at this. Oh, it's
beautiful. Dad's the best, huh?
Yes, he is.
What's with our man? Our brothers. Our sons. We will punish him. We will have our revenge. He is here. I want all three of them alive.
It's
some wars you fight, some wars you walk away from. This is the fighting kind.
When I was elected mayor, this was a broken city. Tell me things haven't changed. You know who I am? Step by step, I have been getting this fixed.
It's all right. Calm down, okay?
Tell me things haven't changed. Here's our guy.
Where?
You. My eyes. You.
Thank
you. You ever do any hunting? You should try it. You would be a natural.
I'm not sure I'm following you.
I need you to find the son of a bitch who slipped away my wife.
Done. All right, kid, get my eyes. What do we have?
Oh, I got him. It's good, really.
You have an envelope of photographs that I paid for.
When you call that, I think it'd be for something like this.
I think you're about to see the big picture. This way you do that bill, you set up execution.
I gave him pictures and walked away.
This is not what you think it is.
You have to think why I chose you. Because I own you. Something that your average citizen just would understand.
The system's broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, everybody be rolling. I need a moment.
He's a dangerous man.
He only knows people that kill people.
You're gonna walk away. That's the deal, Mary. I suggest you take it.
Famous director in the history of the media, but you're 60 years old. Shouldn't you just quit while you're ahead?
This is murder. I'm getting blisters just watching you.
He's going out of his mind looking for his next project.
I need something fresh. Something different.
It was the knife that, a moment later, cut off her screen and her head. Charming. Doris Day should do it as a musical.
Good afternoon. This looks psycho, just fiendishly entertaining.
Is this really going to be your next picture?
Yes, and by the way, try the finger sandwiches. They're real fingers.
No one respects the name Hitchcock more than Paramount. But even a talented man sometimes backs the wrong horse.
This is Mr. Hitchcock's next film.
Fine, if you can get the money.
Who do I make it out to?
Well, are we going to have to sell the whole house or just the pool?
You are intrigued, aren't you? Killing off your leading lady halfway through the movie.
How are you going to shoot this shower scene? It's only that, well, from here up, I'm not exactly boyish.
You shouldn't wait till halfway through. Kill her off after 30 minutes.
Well.
Why are you letting him do something so tasteless? Don't upset yourself, darling. It's only a bloody movie.
Oh, hiya! Oh!
Obsessed to
one murder. This will not be released in this country.
Show me some damn footage now! I want extraordinary pressures on this picture, and the least you can do is give me your full support.
We've mortgaged our house! I'm your wife. I celebrate with you when the reviews are good, I cry for you when they are bad, and I put up with those people who look through me as if I were invisible, because all they can see is the great and glorious genius Alfred Hitchcock.
Mother, I wouldn't tell.
Oh, you imp, you've got nudity in there.
Well, her breasts were rather large. It was a challenge not to show them.
Marvel CEOs make the local news and take down 20.
Make history.
What is this, though? Hostages?
My sister is missing. I've got trouble with that.
Dad?
I'm not gonna let that happen.